Come on, sucker, do it. This is connected.
1828 out of the 620, yeah. This is interesting. I got a 3-volt battery. I tried 1.5 volts. That's not enough. I'm tapping off the positive line to see what is going through it. I gotta watch these diodes. But yeah, it comes on. Bink. That's what's going through the positive line.
2.82 DDD, 100 kilohertz.
So that's feeding back into the positive using a battery pack. Look at these bright suckers. This is what's going through the negative line. Yeah, you shut the thing off.
Took it to ground.
Here's the L1 side.
Took the ground, put it on it. L2 goes up. Channel 2, L2.
You take it and put it over here.
That sucker takes freaking off. L1 takes off. L2 doesn't do much of anything.
This, I got these turned down to 4.2 milliamps purposely, just to see. But all this seems to freaking do, I mean, I got these cranked up. All it seems to freaking do, it shuffles voltage from one place to another. That's all it's doing. There's that. L2 is the one. L2 here, here, here. L2 is what is supposedly running the freaking LEDs. Here, here. This, well, L2, L1. This, you turn it on, even without L2, this, they'll run. Now this one, I'm guessing, is what is supposed to keep the system going. I don't know. But either way, I got these kind of numbers. Here's the L1, I mean, it's showing minus 42 volts. Negative feedback, huh? So, you get all of that. This would normally, a green one would kill the system. I mean, it killed our freaking thing there. Take it off, comes back on. How about this one? Okay, it's stabilized, it's not as high. It's 18 sixes. I don't see the current go down. I don't see the freaking lights get any freaking brighter. I don't see nothing going on. Look at this. Look at these numbers. Now you'd figure L2 would be the one you need the boost.
1649 hours of 622. Well, I cranked it up.
13.54 whatever milliamps. It's dropping. This is staying steady, but that's dropping. This, all these wires around here, look at this. Look at this. This whole area. The box. Out there. Wires. All these wires. It could very well be that 60 cycle floating around here. But it seemed it's dropping.
19:32 hours, 6:22. It's not working. You get up to a certain point and the thing just pulls and pulls ever so little out of the system. Still will not stay running. I've got these. Freaking putting caps back in it again. Got a 500P. Get that out of there. Got a 500P in it. I bet if we take this ground off of here, I bet it'll come back. Will it? No. Diode hanging on there. So it's not working. $10,725. I've got diode on it. Oh, now I got triples. Triples without the diode. 2.536. It just doesn't seem to matter. You get up to a certain point. I think it's charges if you stay down around 5 milliamps. There, the battery's just self-recovering. But it doesn't. There's no major 2.6 volts. Yeah, there's nothing major like that. There, I don't see no quarter amp. What the hell we got down here? So now the blue has got three. There's that. And got this 3 mag across the probe. There's that. Here's channel L2. It still might be in one of these. 2.536. Perhaps one of these is an indicator. Perhaps one of these. Now this, high of minus 0.3, that could be the voltage drain, could be. I got my hook. That's a signal diode I got on there. Now that's with the diode on. Looks like plenty of negative volts. Look at this, 95s, 1.6 kilohertz. Battery's only supposed to have 2.5 volts on it. It had 2.6 last night. 10.8. So it just doesn't seem. It might be charging at some minor little current. Let me put that here. Yeah, now it came back. Wires, not in the wires, no. So that brought it back, taking that off the diode. That got rid of whatever half
had left in it. Altered those. Got two. I got threes. I just don't know what to think about it. It's, I don't know if the battery just starts recovering when it's set low enough or what it's doing. It's certainly not pulling no major amount of current. Now this can also be adjusted. This is like the frequency adjust. 2.552s targets. Because I had the thing resing at 60 cycles. So we got that, got this, which is higher. Of course, we got the resistor across it. And I'm sure this is what's going on in the power supply. Or across the battery. Always was. So, I don't know what the frick to look for. I don't know what to expect. I don't know what to do with it. How do you get the thing to recharge itself?